A line of severe weather kept emergency crews busy Monday, causing significant damage in the area. While Lawrence County experienced the most damage, Pike County had minimal yet problematic damages.
We really didn't get any damage out of the storms last night, other than a few trees down here and there and some power outages because of the downed trees.
Kentucky Power confirmed 675 customers in Pike County were without electricity throughout Monday night. Forecasts predict a continued chance of thunderstorms Tuesday that may lead to isolated flash flooding once again.
The severity of the storms would be last night and maybe tonight or this evening sometime. But other than that, I don't think they're expecting anything of any significance.
Kentucky Power crews are working to replace multiple broken poles and downed wires. South Williamson is expected to gain its power back during this hour, while other customers should have service by midnight Wednesday. Reporting in Pike County for EKB News, I'm Shelby Steele.